For weeks now, prices of basic food commodities such as wheat flour, cooking oil, sugar, eggs, bread, milk, vegetables and fruits have been on an upward trajectory, leaving Kenyans feeling the pinch. The number of customers visiting these food vendors in Nairobi have drastically reduced, putting the businesses in the verge of collapsing. According to food vendors Winnie Akinyi and Joseph Karanda, they've been forced to reduce the amount of food served.
Tunapitia hali ngumu sana. Hata unaweza pata umenunua vitu, lakini ukiuza haupati profit, unaona, unaenda loss.
Tumepunguza portion, ndio sasa hesabu ingie poa. Jumafuta imepanda, saladi, hii ingine. Yani tuseme tu ni kila kitu imepanda. Ukiongeza bei, bado makustomer atayapo ataenda area ingine. Sasa inabidi upunguze portion.
For Lucy Njeri, she has also opted to reduce the size of chapatis she prepares since increasing the price of the chapatis might scare away customers.
Saka machapo, tulikuwa tunapika size kubwa. Sasa tumepunguza size, tunapika kidogo, size dogo. Customer wana complain, wanasema chapo imekuwa kidogo. Hivo. Lakini sio unajua lazima tufanye hivo. Juu
the same frustrations have been expressed by food vendors from different parts of the country, many calling upon the government to intervene. Gusara Naman, K24 TV, Nairobi.